Hi, I'm John from Samsung. In this video, I'm going to introduce you to some of the great features of S Pen and show you how you can use the S Pen SDK to build these features into your S Pen enabled apps. We've become used to controlling our smartphones via touch, but this often doesn't provide an accurate enough drawing method. To overcome this problem, we introduced S Pen. The S Pen tip allows user interface scenarios featuring both pressure sensitivity and precision, while the intuitive side button provides measurable press and release events. These can be combined to create innovative new user control interfaces. You can simulate a back button event like this, or an option key event like this. The S Pen SDK contains various components that you can use to build feature-rich applications. These might include a graphics app supporting freehand drawing, a precision control game, or a social networking app. S Pen can also be used in a wide range of educational and B2B environments. Features such as gestures and signature recognition open up a huge range of opportunities. In this video, we introduced S Pen, showed you some of the features provided by the SDK, and explained how easy it is for you to add S Pen functionality to your apps. So why not head over to developer.samsung.com and download the S Pen SDK today and start developing innovative pen-driven apps. Thanks for watching.